story all new at noon, a potentially explosive discovery. West Warwick police showing off two inert bombs. Someone left outside the police headquarters. Take a look here. Police say a woman found these items at her father's home outside West Warwick and didn't know how to dispose of them. Police contacted the state bomb squad, which removed the items without incident. If you encounter suspected munitions or bombs, you're asked to call police and not move the items.